You pay more to fly with heavy luggage. Now you could pay more if you're heavy. Stepping on the scale before you board could become the new way to fly. One airline is charting new territory and charging by the pound. Eric Conard is here with the details. Eric?
Yeah, if you thought taking off your shoes and removing your laptop was a hassle, one airline is now mandating that before boarding their planes, you step on a scale. Samoa Air has just become the first in the world with pay-as-you-weigh pricing, asking heavier passengers to fork over more money for their fare. If you try and cheat by entering your high school weight during the online booking engine, check out what it says on their airline website. Quote, "Don't worry, we will weigh you again at the airport." With more than 80% of the country of Samoa considered overweight, the CEO of the airline defended the practice, saying airlines run on weight, not seats. So now, someone weighing 130 pounds would pay half the amount for their plane ticket as someone weighing 260 pounds. If you think it sounds ridiculous, remember when it was a crazy idea to pay for baggage or charge for food? One Norwegian economist calls this methodology intuitive and logical, saying it could be the way of the future for major airlines. A public health expert agrees.
As Americans have gained weight, there is an extra cost to airlines to fly those extra pounds.
With the average American gaining 15 pounds in the last 20 years, travel industry experts say airlines here are definitely thinking about this. Some families who use Samoa Air actually like the idea. They used to have to pay full price for their kids' seats. Now they're paying less because they weigh less.